We're using a cup as our gauge, so this means that we get the correct colour each time, so we'll use the same amount. So we're using 6 lots of sand and 2 lots of lime. We mix it up dry, so this means we don't add any water yet until we mix all the sand and lime together. Just so that we know it looks alright, and yeah.